Today, guys, what's up? I'm ready to do a new video today for all of you. I'm ready to do a salute to one of my favorite shows on television. I've been watching this show ever since 2019, and it has been a really good show. I mean, it is really good. I love this show. It's so awesome. Brad is awesome. I like him. I like all of his stories on this show. He is so awesome. I like him. He's awesome. I know Brad continues with his story segments. Yadina and Dr. Zoom are awesome. They always like to make me laugh in every single episode. Oh boy, Yadina's jokes are so funny. And Xavier is so cool because I like his, he has a camera just like I do. And he has a cool translator. I mean, just look at this. Yeah, he is so good. I can't believe I want to go home early. I cannot believe this. And Burby is pretty interesting too, and he is a good character on this show. I mean, he's a good time travel capsule. He doesn't talk much, but he's a good character. I love him. He's awesome. I hope he keeps doing it. The animation's perfect. The music's awesome. The voice actors are really good, and the background looks really good. I hope this show keeps running for good. I hope it does, because this is one of the best shows on television. I love all the heroes that I like to meet on this show. I like everything that happens on the show. I love everything that it does. I love the funniness on the show. It's so cool. This is a cool show. I love it. I hope this show keeps on running. I hope it keeps doing good. I hope it gets better in the future. I heard it's getting new episodes in April. I checked the schedule. I think it's coming up in April, so I don't know if they publicly announced that or not. I don't know yet. But anyway, Xavier Riddle and the Secret Museum is one of the best shows on television. Keep living my childhood, Xavier Riddle and the Secret Museum. Keep it going.
It's good to finish it. You know, there's something we have to finish. Totally. Thanks, Marianning. Congratulations on your discovery. Burby, let's go home.
Xavier, keep rocking it.